Hi guys, my name is Jidin and I'm very excited to be introducing our latest generation camera to a high speed and powerful 6B12 portfolio, the Basler Boost V. Basler have managed to expand performance capabilities while packing all that into a compact size. Before I get into the models, let's have a closer look at this high performance camera. For a starter, it's engaged with the same compact high-quality aluminum case build that you can expect from a Basler camera, with a recommended operating temperature of 50 degrees Celsius for optimal imaging. We also tested it under various mechanical stress test standards for maximum industrial robustness. With a small housing that measures 65 by 65 mm and weighing just 400 grams, the Boost V is significantly smaller and lighter than all our previous models. It's one of the most compact cameras of its class in the industry. Another industry first that Basler offering to our customers. Now let's have a look at the back of the camera. We can see four CXP ports that further enhances the bandwidth from our previous Boost generation models. This enabled the Boost V to capture image data of up to 50 gigabit per second when combined. And looking at the connectors, it's using power over coaxpress, which means you only need one coaxial cable for both data transmission and power supply. Finally, cable lengths of up to 40 meters are available, and all this makes the Boost V a reliable choice for applications that require high data rates and resolutions and where the camera's image data must transfer over longer distances. Let's close in on the sensors. We specifically chose G-Pixel CMOS sensors to match the market demand by listening to customers' feedback in the development of the product. These feedbacks come directly from our customers or indirectly by evaluating the data relating to the product usage. This means our customers will be receiving a desirable product with the Boost V. For example, we know that 20-25 megapixel at 150-180 frames per second is in high demand for applications such as high-end PCB AOI. With the high frame rate and resolution, our customers are now able to detect more or smaller defects. The Boost V also comes with the industry standard features such as flat field correction that is used to ensure homogeneous images and multiple region of interest capturing. The Boost V comes in 6 distinct models with speed and resolution based on the performance you need. They will come in 21 megapixel, 25 megapixel and 65 megapixel resolution. Included with the cameras are accompanying accessories such as lens mounts and optional thermal management, which allows for an easy attachment of heat sinks or a direct fan connection for active cooling. So depending on the model, the accompanying accessories will vary. For example, the 21 megapixel will come with a pre-installed F-mount and dismantlable cooling fan. The 25 megapixel will come with a pre-installed C-mount without any cooling accessories. And lastly, the 65 megapixel will come with a pre-installed F-mount and dismantlable cooling fins. So with all this you will be getting, the Boost V is definitely a camera that you can rely on to perform at the highest level without compromising the image quality. We at Basler believe strongly in seamless user experience. We want our users to have peace of mind by dealing with a single source for all necessary components. We achieve this by significantly reducing the complex task of hardware, configuration, selection, and purchasing altogether. All of our vision components such as lenses, frame grabbers, undergo the necessary testings and certifications to ensure full compatibility with our cameras. The end results are our wide range of ready-to-match components to go along with the Boost V, including our popular Pylon software to validate the Boost V features quickly, as well as for easy control and reliable image acquisition capabilities. The Boost V is indeed our highest performing camera till date. We worked really hard to optimize the camera that is designed with our core customers' application in mind and to bring you even more return of investment for your vision system. To learn more and see the full specification, please visit us. The link is in the description below. And thank you for watching.